Well, I decided no more. I actually looked up at the house and said, goodbye, Maris. I hope you have a happy life. But I don't have to take any more of your crap ever again. I turned on my heel and walked away.
It's a courageous decision.